All right, we got CPKC230 coming into the yard with CP8935 leading. And yes, this is 230. The 230 originates from Bentonville, Illinois. Heads east to Montreal, Quebec at the St. Luc yard where it terminates. Power tank car. Now this train is going slow. Great. Squeaky cars. DPU, I see you. We got a Canadian Pacific DPU. So we have CP. So we have CP 9728, DPU, all right. DPU, all right, says right there. DPU, all right, blow it. Thank you. Also, 137 is waiting for this train to get in. He's on the back V track. Once this train clears Adelaide, they're gonna get in. 137's gonna put their train back together and leave. So I hope I can catch that one too. Now we got some power line sticks right here. Now we're at the Autorex. What's this graffiti? There's the end of 230 over there. Alright, we got CPKC 137 departing London with CP 8156 and Union Pacific 8741. And Union Pacific 8741. Union Pacific Ace, alright. And yep, this train is 137. The 137 originates from Toronto, Ontario at the Asian Courtyard. Heads west due to IHB, Gibson Yard, and Hammond, Indiana where it terminates.
Wow, this train's going super fast. He must be in a rush due to waiting for that 2:30 for a long time. There's the end of CPKC 137. Off he goes to Hammond, Indiana, in the States.